Hi! Welcome to our new Customily School series, where we will learn how to create some of the most popular personalized products on the market. With Father's Day just around the corner, we're going to learn how to create a personalized photo canvas like this one, where customers can upload their own photos inside the dad letters and add their own text. Now, let's learn how to create this with Customily. We'll start by creating a new template. This is going to be a canvas of 16 by 12 inches. Now let's create the background of the canvas, which is going to be wood. I'm going to create a dynamic image to upload a wood texture. I will lock the layer and continue creating an image placeholder, so customers can upload their photos inside the letter D. Let's try how uploading an image would work. As you can see, this is a simple square placeholder, with no letter shape at all. So it's time to add a mask to it. Let's start by learning how to create the mask. I'll use Illustrator for this step, but you can use any image and text editor. Just pick a font you like for the design and type the word dad. Then create an outline of the text. Ungroup it. And use the Asset Export tool to export each layer as a JPEG. Just make sure the JPEG has the highest quality possible. Now, let's go back to Customily to apply these masks. As the photo I uploaded for testing is rectangular, it doesn't occupy the entire letter. So let's select Fill Area to make the photo stretch and fill the entire placeholder. Then simply copy and paste the element using Ctrl or Command C and Ctrl or Command V. And change the mask for the letter A. Repeat for the final letter D. And there we have it, the dad letters where shoppers can add their own photos. Now let's add a custom quote and custom names to complete the design. I'll simply add a text box and style it so customers can add whatever quote they want. You can pick whatever font and text size you want for your design. Now I'll copy it to create a text box where customers can add their names. I'll adjust the size a bit, and to make the design more interesting, I'll add a prefix to this text. So when customers type their names, it looks as if they are signing the canvas with love, their names. Don't forget to set the export format of your print file. In this case, we'll use PNG with a resolution of 300 dpi. Now let's go to the next step to configure the preview. Start by choosing a background image. When it comes to canvases, it's best if you use an image that has a bit of context, like furniture, so shoppers can have a better idea of its size. Make sure all the layers are unlocked, select them all, and resize them to fit the preview properly. Once we reach this step, we can quickly review the template to check how the print file and the preview will work. Then save the template, so we can go and connect it with a Shopify product. I'll just look for the product we want to use, select it, and choose the template we just created. I'll let Customily create the option set automatically, and that's it. Once it's done, we can go ahead and view our published product in the store. Shoppers can add their pictures, adjust them how they'd like inside the letter frames, type their custom text, and order a beautiful custom canvas for Father's Day. The best part is, when they place an order, you'll get the file ready to send for printing. If you want to take it to the next level, you can connect Customily directly with many print-on-demand providers, so you don't even have to think about fulfilling orders. If you find this useful, don't forget to subscribe to our channel, and let us know in the comments what product you'd like to see next. Happy selling, and see you in the next tutorial.